Hi everybody, how you doing out there today? Scott back here. I love sports cards with another video. And I'm going to do a one card video today. Real quick one on Don Mattingly. I got a card of his. Not his rookie card. His rookie card, I guess, is 84 Donruss. An 84 Tops. But this is a second year card. A card that's not really talked about in the hobby, but was a very popular card, back in the day. It's the 85 Fleer Don Mattingly. Got a nice, beautiful, centered raw one right here from back in the day. I clicked when it came out in 85, 86 is when I bought it. And a beautiful 85 Fleer Don Mattingly. Beautiful card. I really liked the professional design of the 85 Fleer. I did buy a lot of over 585 Fleer cards maybe a couple years ago. I'd put the set together. So if I want to put the set together, I'd have most of the cards. And I have all the players, the big superstars, so should be pretty close to having the whole set. But I love this Mattingly. Got a couple 85 Fleer Mattinglys. And I don't really feel the need to buy a graded one at this time for this particular card. This card is just beautiful. Nice sharp corners on it. Beautiful condition. Let me show you the back. And yes, it's a nice, a beautiful card. Nobody talks about the 85 Fleer so much. The 84 Fleer is kind of like the set of the 80s that people talk about. It's hard to get an 84 Fleer update, of course, with the pockets and everything. But the 85 Fleer is a beautiful set. Beautiful cards on it. The update set is rather not expensive at all. I think Vince Coleman's in there, rookie, and so forth. But it's not a real expensive set, that update. The rookie edition does have pocket, and it does have Clemens on it. And this is, like I said, a beautiful card of his. I like that stance. Just to signify the great Don Mattingly there. The great career that he did have with the Yankees. He was a great hitter. Hit all his home runs, and he was a great average hitter. If he wouldn't have hurt his back, I think he would have made the Hall of Fame. He would have put enough stats up to make it. But he had hurt his back and couldn't play no more, and was a pretty good manager, got to manage the Marlins. They weren't a very good team. They didn't have talent at all. He could only do what he can do with the talent, you know. But he's a good guy, good baseball man, and a great, great player in Yankee history. Great, great Gold Glove first baseman as well, one of the greatest defensive first basemen ever. Made a lot of good, a vacuum cleaner over there. And people really do, he's a very popular player among the fans. The great Don Arthur Mattingly. And there's his 85 Fleer, guys. Thanks for watching. Take care. Remember to collect what you like. Keep loving the hobby. We'll see you again soon, another one. And remember, always remember, do what you can do for the hobby. And see you again. And keep making videos, guys, because we love them. Take care.